Paano i-testing ang main engine overspeed shutdown test? Kaya una, kailangan nakapara yung makina natin. Tapos naka-engage yung turning gear. Naka-block yung starting air. Tapos punta tayo sa simulation test, overspeed shutdown test. Pindutin natin yung output RPM.